cancel that capitalism that address source delivered by the president on your behalf. So consider this. Was his optimism a reflection of your reality?